A power multiplexer, or power MUX, is a circuit that has multiple power supplies as inputs and switches which one is output to the load. Power MUXs can be configured to operate as make before break or break before make. With a make before break configuration, if the circuit is switching from the first supply input to the second supply input, then the second supply would be connected to the load before the first supply is disconnected. This ensures the load remains powered during the transition, but it also results in both supplies being momentarily shorted together through the output and requires reverse current protection. With a break before make configuration, the first supply would be disconnected before the second supply is connected. This prevents the two supplies from being shorted at the output, but it also leaves the load unpowered during the transition, requiring additional capacitance or another holdup method to prevent power loss at the load. Power MUXs are commonly used in smartphones, laptops, tablets, wearables, gaming devices, and other applications. For example, they're used to switch between the input from the external USB charger, a wireless charger, and the internal battery when the charging cord is unplugged or the device is removed from its wireless charger. In many of these applications, designers need to minimize the PCB area while also maximizing efficiency, especially with the higher currents available through USB power delivery and other quick charging protocols. Toshiba offers gate drivers and MOSFETs that are ideally suited for power MUXing in these applications. The SSM10N954L features a pair of common drain N-channel MOSFETs in a tiny 1.49 by 2.98 mm package that is 0.11 mm thick, offering a 75% space savings over traditional 5 by 6mm MOSFETs. It also has a 2.2 milliohm source-to-source on resistance for minimal power dissipation. Toshiba also offers the SSM6N951L, which is a similar common drain MOSFET with 4.6 milliohm resistance in a 1.67 by 2.1 millimeter package. These MOSFETs are ideally paired with Toshiba's TCK420G series gate drivers in a 1.2 by 0.8 by 0.12 millimeter chip scale package. These have two gate drive pins, built-in slew rate control, and improved drive and discharge capabilities to quickly turn both MOSFETs on and off. The TCK420G series further reduces design size and complexity as it has built-in undervoltage and overvoltage lockout, as well as a 3 millisecond startup time to simplify timing without external devices. Toshiba's TCK420 gate driver and SSM10N954L and SSM6N951L MOSFETs are available now on Mouser.com.